Welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Edisa Joyce, and for today's video, we will be talking about how to cut your photos like a pro using PicsArt. Yes, this editing is under your phone app, and you will not be needing any laptop or computers. So if you are new to our YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button as well for you to be updated on our upcoming videos. I am doing makeup covers, hair tutorials, song covers, how-to tutorials, travel vlogs, and so on and so forth. And I also have my Facebook account and my Instagram account. You can follow me there. So without further ado, let's get started. First step is to go to your PicsArt. Click the plus button and add the photo that you want to edit. Then click the cut out button, and as you can see, you have the person, the face. So we will be clicking the person button so that it can automatically detect your image. The brush stands for what part of photo that you would like to cut out. Eraser means you want to erase something that you had selected before. And the eye icon stands for how you can see the whole photo that you want to cut out. Is the part of the photo that will be including on your cutout, so you need to lessen the hardness so that you could have a soft edges, and you can start to furnish the edges. Click the eye icon so you can see what is the outcome of the image before you save it. And you can now save it. You're done! Now that we're done, those are the basic steps how to cut your images. And this is also the first step to have a good YouTube thumbnail. For the next videos, I will be also having a tutorial on how to create a YouTube thumbnail. So stay tuned on our YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button as well for you to be updated on our future videos to come. I also have my Facebook account and my Instagram account. You can follow me there, and for any comments and suggestions, I will be glad to see you on our comment section down below. If you tried this tutorial, don't forget to comment your sample photos below, and see you all next soon. Bye!